lesson we never learn. For guidance. They there were the distance of the east and the west. So the evil is in the associate. And as you did wrong, it will profit you not this day that you are sharers in the chastisement. Can't thou make a deaf to hear, or a guide the blind, and him who is a clear error? So if we take thee away, still we shall exalt retribution for them, or we shall show thee that which we promised them. Surely we are possessors of power over them. So hold fast to which has been revealed to thee. Surely thou art one on the right path. And surely it is a reminder for thee and thy people, and you will be questioned. And ask those of our messengers whom we sent before thee, did we ever appoint gods to be worshipped besides the beneficial? And truly we sent Moses with our messenger to Pharaoh and his chief. So he said, I am the messenger of the Lord of the worlds. But when he brought them our signs, lo, they laughed at them. And we showed them not a sign, but it was a greater than it was fellow. And we seized them with chastisement, that they might turn. And they said, O enhancer, call on the Lord for us, as he has made a covenant with thee, and we shall surely follow guidance. But when we remove from the chastisement, lo, they broke the pledge, and Pharaoh proclaimed among his people, saying, O my people, it is not the kingdom of Egypt, mine and thy rivers flowing beneath me. Do you not see? Rather, I am better than the follower, who is contemptible and can hardly express himself clearly. Why then have bracelets of gold not been bestowed on him, or angels come along with him in procession? So he enticed his people to leave me, and they obeyed him. Surely they are a transgressing people. The blessing of the reading of your word.